students, now you can see on this board the different geometrical shapes are there. Now we will see that through the lines of symmetry can divide this each shape into the equal part. Okay, say for example here the five sides pentagon. Yes, 1 2 3 4 5, five sides pentagon has five sides. Now this shape we can draw here. Yes, the line of symmetry, I draw one. So it makes the two equal parts of this shape. Yes, so I use one line of symmetry. Now here the square. The square we can use many lines of symmetry. So if I draw here one, okay, if I can also draw this way. So this part also make a equal part. Yes, a slanting line. If I vertically line of symmetry also make a this shape two equal part. If I draw this way, yes, then also, okay. So this way 1 2 3 4. One more also I can draw here. So six lines I use here to make the square into equal parts. Here the triangle. Okay, so how many is possible to make this equal part of this shape? This is the first line I can draw. 2 3. Yes, three part I can draw and makes a equal parts of this shape. Here 1 2 3. So you can easily identify that each part are equally divided. That I use the three lines of symmetry, then the triangle it makes a how many parts, and these each parts are equal. That the image should be equal. Now the here the 1 2 3 4 5 6. Six side hexagon. So here I can draw this. Yes, this way you can show that how many six sides or six lines of symmetry can make a equal part of this shape. So through that you now more clear about the symmetry, that whenever whatever the figure is given, okay, so that we that a line of symmetry make that object equally make a part, that the each shape of that or the one part is same as the another part. Okay, so it can be a one it can be a one line symmetry, it can be a horizontal, vertical, or more than two or three. Yes, so this way you understand. Either we can take the shapes, any image, any object, that the line of symmetry make that object equally part. So no changes between that image, that the one part is same as the another part. The shape size, the curved sides,